transfer to red and green line trains at Roosevelt. This is an orange line train to downtown. Thank you for riding the CTA Orange Line. Buren is next. Doors open on the right at Harold Washington Library, State and Van Buren. Transfer to red, blue, purple, and brown line trains at Harold Washington Library, State and Van Buren. LaSalle and Van Buren is next. Doors open on the right at LaSalle and Van Buren. Transfer to Metra trains at LaSalle and Van Buren. This is LaSalle and Van Buren. Transfer to Metra trains at LaSalle and Van Buren. This is an Orange Line train to Midway. Doors closing. Quincy is next. Doors open on the right at Quincy. Transfer to Metra and Amtrak trains at Quincy.
Actually, can I do a computer? We'll get that tomorrow. But if you guys have it, he's gonna have it too.
This is State and Lane. Transfer to red line trains at State and Lane. This is an orange line train to Midway. Doors closing. Connect to Metra and South Shore Line Millennium Station at Washington and Wabash.
I said, it depends on sometimes you do it at the beginning or at the end.
trains at Roosevelt. This is an orange line train to Midway. And Halsted. Please familiarize yourself with the train communication and evacuation procedures posted in each car. Your attention, please. Federal and local public health directives continue to require that riders wear a mask over their nose and mouth at all times on CTA trains and buses. Masks are required for all riders, regardless of vaccination status.
This is Halsted.